Since the beginning of time, people have needed energy to survive. Today, we use energy to keep warm. We use energy to cook our food. We use energy to light our world. And we use energy for transportation and to run our factories. For hundreds of years, people have used fossil fuels as a source of energy. We make energy by burning wood. We make energy by burning coal. And we make energy by burning petroleum products. It took nature millions of years to create these reserves of fossil fuels. We'll use up these reserves in a few hundred years. Scientists are working to develop a new source of energy. That new source is fusion. Fusion energy makes the stars shine. Stars are fusion reactors. They've lighted the heavens for billions of years. Fusion heats the sun. It gives us the heat and light that makes life possible on Earth. Fusion energy can make electricity. It can make energy available to sterilize medical instruments and to preserve food. It can be used to remove salt from water so the water can irrigate crops. Fusion energy can also be used to make synthetic fuels for transportation. It could make fuel for nuclear reactors. And it supports our national defense. But what is fusion? Fusion is what is going on in the center of our sun. Small atoms combine to form larger atoms. Because the sun is so hot and has such a strong gravitational force, the atoms are continually combining. They are undergoing fusion reactions. They are making new, larger atoms and releasing energy. Fusion fuel comes from ordinary water. It will last as long as there is life on the planet. Fusion is efficient. To supply a city of 1 million people with electricity for 1 year takes only 1/2 ton of fusion fuel. To produce this same amount of electricity would require huge amounts of fossil fuels, 10 supertankers loaded with oil or 20,000 carloads of coal. Using fossil fuels to produce energy has polluted our air. Fusion reactors of the future will not. If fusion is so desirable, why don't we have it today? It's difficult to recreate and control the conditions of the sun and stars. It is difficult, but we're nearly there. Scientists are operating new facilities throughout the world that allow them to create sun-like conditions and miniature stars. These facilities will demonstrate the scientific principles upon which fusion power plants of the 21st century will be built. Fusion can provide energy for future generations. Its fuel is inexhaustible and universally available. This will allow all people to raise their standard of living and will ensure the energy future of all the world's children.